Hey everybody, Diddleif here, and today we're here to continue reacting to the newest episodes of Tell Your Tale. This time, episode 20, season 2. Ooh, a new friend, and it seems Allura is back after her being absent for like 3 months. I think she was on her way to becoming the new Comet. Anyways, this episode gonna have Comet and Izzy, please. Izzy, I like you! Izzy. Oh, why is she the cutest of cuties? Why is this the pony that manages to routinely break me? This is...
Are we flying to the Pegasi?
What did you say?
Really flying to the Pegasi.
Flying like a Pegasi? What? Oh, that thing! Right, this cave! I remember they made this during the previous special where they turned the whole cave into ice, to like an ice dungeon.
Pegasi.
What do you mean, Pegasi?
Really flying to the Pegasi.
Flying to the Pegasi, that could be a saying.
That's rusty.
Look at her! Oh, look at that. That is a very... Your Izzy has just become an ice-type Pokemon, every pony. I like it, ponies. I kinda like it. Well, let's continue, every pony.
That's Frosty.
Frosty?
Wow. Is that pony
Yes, I would do that with every cave. Come on. Everyone just got spirit animal points with Izzy. If there's a cave, you have to see if it echoes properly. Otherwise, it's not a real cave, every pony. You gotta echo.
Look like a pony.
Yeah, pony.
Maybe they're new to town. Oh no, I haven't got-
Look at her, Izzy. I wanna be your friend.
Look like a pony.
Look at her wiggling her ears.
Oh no.
And her smiles. And the way that she moves.
Come on, Izzy, get it together.
Go, Izzy. Yes. I want to be Izzy's friend.
So you see, the loop-de-loop will increase yumminess by 36%.
Whoa, look at that. Wait, is he here? Is he here? Is he actually here?
You win! You basket! No time for
Look at her!
Don't say.
Okay.
But this is the smoothie stand. You know who I'm waiting for.
You know, Twitch, there is one thing about this cave that I'm thankful for. No ponies.
Hi, new friend!
Hi, new friend! She said the thing! She said the thing from the movie! Hi, new friend! She said the thing. Oh, they did that on purpose. You know they did that on purpose. I see you. My name's Izzy.
Wait, Allura?
You? What are you doing in here?
The door was wide open.
Door?
You destroyed the Nova Charm. The one thing that could have freed me from this steaming.
Right, because Izzy had her her special episode, which destroyed the Nova Crystal, and also, didn't that also separate them from Starlight Ridge permanently? Wait, Comet doesn't even know about this. Doesn't that mean Comet is officially trapped and he can never leave?
The Nova Charm, the one thing that could have freed me from this steaming wasteland.
I didn't mean to, you know, but I did bring you this. Maybe we could be friends.
Be friends! No!
I don't want your fruit, and I certainly don't want to be friends.
Oh.
Now get out of here.
Izzy! Why you can do that? You can just... Wow, that she has some pretty cool magic. I like her moves. Imagine just being able to hypnotize someone, just slide into oblivion. I think she wants to do it again.
Ooh, Oh, now that's frosty. Ooh, a new friend! Better get them one of my handy-dandy welcome prezzies!
Something to wait, so that wiped her memory, but because she's Izzy, she's gonna try and do it again.
It's not just a straw. It's a way of life.
Sunny, new friend, hit a new basket, no time to explain! Bananas!
But you just got it!
Alright! She forgot, but everyone else just remembered her coming in here 5 minutes ago. They're just gonna think this is normal Izzy things. Is she just not so pure? I wouldn't mind taking those off of your hooves, Izzy. I want you, Izzy. I can never think too much about her, everybody. Izzy is just a special pony to me. And we do it again. this is already my kind of thing. You see, ponies, there's an end to this, I have a feeling. Because she's gonna bring fruit in here every time. That cave is gonna be filled with fruit in a couple of hours, so. Infinite food glitch unlocked. Yep, there we go. Look at her. Don't you just want to take the fruit basket? I want to take your fruit basket and make you smile, Izzy. Because your smile is the best thing. Oh.
Wait, Izzy, hold it. Who exactly are these fruit baskets for?
Zipperoonie, they just moved into a teeny little ice cave.
Look at her just clapping her hooves.
Who do we know that likes ice? Allura! You have to stay away from that cave, Izzy. Allura is dangerous. Plus, you destroyed the Nova Charm. I'm sure she's like kinda mad at you.
That's why I really should give her some free to the
Look at her. Yeah, it's he.
Don't worry, we got it.
Let's get it.
Hey, Allura, I brought you some fruit.
Again.
Sweet. I've had enough. You and your hooves and your horns and your sickening desire to be.
Oh, don't you make her cry. I'm gonna come and beat you up, you bad kitty. Not talking about you, Timmy, but there's a mean kitty. If you make Izzy cry, I'm finding your house. I'm finding your cave, and I'm evicting you into another dimension. Wait, where is she supposed to be? Kind of reasonable. I mean, I could blast this cat into next century. I think that's pretty reasonable.
Friends. No.
Okay, I promise I'll never come back again.
Or I could just make sure that you never bother me again.
Yeah.
No. No! Not gonna lie, that Allura has some pretty terrifying magic. You just get stuck in there until you die of hypothermia.
Hey! Let her go!
Break her out! Whoa. Whoa, that is some good magic.
I've got an idea. Follow my lead, sis.
You got it!
You gotta get... Gotta get Izzy out. Please save Izzy. I can't have anything happen to her. Jeez, my crumble, every pony. That is pretty impressive. Izzy!
No!
She got out.
No time to celebrate yet, Iz. Come on!
Gotta beat the nasty. No. But what's with everyone else? What about... Whoa. That is an epic climax, but you know they're gonna be back. They have, there's just... There's just gotta be more to this. They can just like be like, okay, there's this ice wall. Now we're never coming back. We know they're gonna be back for this, but I can't believe they made Izzy be the center of this. They made me worry about my pony. You can't do that to me. Oh my gosh, this series is exhausting and I like it. Just like a good old exercise. Alright ponies, but I suppose with that, I thank all you lovely ponies so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, and remember ponies, be there for your friends. Also, want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to the channel, be notified whenever there is a new video and this new stuff every single day, including a pony tells you, don't do anything to Izzy, I will find you.